Hello, welcome to Terraria. So this is our guide to Terraria. This is part 43. So we're 27 hours and there's still haven't found the things for the boots. We haven't found either pieces for the boots. Still need to find the water walking boots and then the lava charm. So we need to find a water chest and we need to find a lava chest. So we just go here and then we just summon all of our summons. Then we'll be able to go do some more. So we need to get some more potions made. We need to get some more potions made. So we need some more potions. Why doesn't it let us craft? Battle's getting potions. Eight? Is it lagging a bit? It's a little bit laggy? Maybe it'll get fixed up. But, so we just wanted to make some hunter potions. This way we can just find the enemies and everything along the way. Maybe it is a bit laggy. Splunker potions, 3. Is it laggy? No. Maybe it fixed it up a bit. We still gotta wait like, 12 minutes. That's alright. So it seems to be a little bit better. It's not going as slow as it was before, right? There we go, perfect. So we just have to go. So they dropped us a bunch of ore. These slimes dropped us a bunch of ores. So that's pretty cool. So we're looking for ores, I guess. Not specifically looking for them, it's just. All these potions are dropping too. So we still haven't gotten the slime rain. The slime rain has not happened. Silver ore. So we don't have silver on this world. So then what we could do is that we have to look for a water chest and we have to look for a lava chest. So maybe there's a water chest over here. Maybe we'll just go check over there. So just after the ice biome. After the ice biome. So maybe we should get some wild mushrooms or something. That plant that's been sitting there for maybe it hasn't been. Actually, silver thorn. That's what it is. Shiver thorn. So our inventory is full already. We always go to the chests and the inventory is full. What? I don't think that actually should be able to. Thank you. lot of crawl out of space anyways. We'll be right back. Okay, we're back. So, wow, what are we doing? We don't even have the potion activated. That's fine. Ores and celts going to our distractors along the way in our eyes. Oh, how did it go below here? The Martian thing was coming below the ground. Amazing. The Martian invaded. So you were leading us to something. What are you leading us to? Biologists. Oh, Oh, there's a water chest right here. What's in this one? Oh, it doesn't have the water boots. Squirrel statue. So I wonder if these squirrel statues need to kill. Water statue, but it didn't have their water chest, but it didn't have the item we were looking for. I don't know if there's going to be an alien back at home. Thank you. water chest down there, so I wonder what's in that one. I wonder if we looked in it already. So I might as well just go home then. So that'll probably be done, right? Yes, there we go. So we could probably go here and then I can puzzle everything. Oh, that's right, the questions are in vain. That's right, we triggered the questions. Forgot about that. For some reason the probe kind of sounded wrong. is she doing? Is there an enemy out here? What are those things? Why is she throwing them? So we got a couple new weapons here. So we got more weapons. Eventually we'll sort the weapons. Ruthless ice. Then we got statue. We got a new statue. We got the firefly statue. Cool. Got all those done. Now is there to do? Pretty much just going and searching for those chests, right? We explored most of the things. Searching somewhere later, right? We'll do something. We could search for enemies, we could work on a base. But we're still collecting materials, right? So what did we do over here? Explore like all of this place up here. So that place is still a mystery. I'm not too sure. We explored the right hand side pretty much. There's just the left hand side over here. Maybe we'll just go over there for a bit. We'll just be right back.